So here I am in Sri Lanka working with the Air Force, U.S. Air Force and the Sri Lankan Air Force. So far it's been a really fun experience. It's been really nice learning how the Air Force does things, both American and Sri Lankan. We just built a lean-to roof for the bathrooms for the children so that they can be protected from the weather. And it's lean-to so that in case it rains, the water is not going to be pooling anywhere. It's going to go right off the structure, right into the ground away from the kids.
We've been working with the Sri Lankan Air Force and also the U.S. Marines. I've never done that before, so it's been an interesting experience to work with different forces. And
I mean, we built that and how it came out,
all of us working together and making something great.
This is the 11th time that we have come to Sri Lanka. U.S. and Sri Lankan military and civilian personnel, along with non-governmental organizations, working together to provide medical treatment, to rebuild schools, and to exchange best practices among practitioners. This helps us to build what we call interoperability, the ability to work together as partners. It helps us prepare for potential natural disasters and humanitarian operations. And it also does, we like to think, a lot of good for the people of Sri Lanka. They have been treating more than 1,000 patients every day at these clinics. They're providing dental care. They're providing hundreds of pairs of new eyeglasses to people who need them. They're providing physical therapy, helping people with injuries of various kinds. And again, just building those bonds between people that we think are so important.